It's that time again, it's time to share my thoughts with the fight fans and friends. Now that the cameras are on and the lights are bright, it's time to rock. UFC Vegas 22, let's go.
Who you got?
Fly weights off the first phase, I'm going with Baze. To weather the storm and grind to a hand raise. Banner waves, the odds make it a cinch. I'm going with Quick, Montel Jackson, overwhelming with action. Middleweights, you know I really like Trevin Giles, but I think Deleuze is grappling. We're running for miles lightweight. So with Dawson, yeah, I picked the youth Austin. Bustin' toast the season is slick, so proceed with caution. The prelim headline is finally on. I got Mary Shay Song going long like her advantage in reach. Chin down and she won't see defeat. I sense a decision and I believe the distance is key. Kick off the main card with big boys to break jaws. I got Bam Bam landing some heavy paws. Next, the pressure is on. Keenan Song will be a sucker for pain. Max Griffin collecting mirrors and taking names. Banner waist to the cage. I got your nares bringing rage to finish. I'm not calling the clinic, but we'll know what's up in minutes. Next up, somebody's one must be tossed to the flame. Cheyenne Baze will bring the heat to the cage. And co-main, I got the gift by decision. Maybe submission. Just do what you do best and get back to winning. Now I'ma give you what you came here for as I shoot for the finish.
Main event, who you got?
Blue corner trail blazing a path of glory. He'll throw them hands and knock you smooth by telling bad time stories. To the game he's devout, never looking for handouts. Kevin Holland, the one they call Big Mouth. Red corner, he hates his turn, but he's the gatekeeper. Professional hype train derailer, a ship sinker. He hasn't lost since he changed camps. Derek Brunson, the season vet, looking to mock the cage with his stamp. Okay, so to beat Derek Brunson more often than not, you gotta cause his brain to cease function. That being said, you gotta frustrate him and look for an opening. But these days, the strategy has little hope, it seems. I think Holland will find a way to shake the vet unless Derek shoots him. Rains down some serious wreck, but I don't really see that happening in the early round. So I got Holland sending Brunson right back to the pound. You get it? Because Brunson's the underdog. All right, dog lovers, don't kill me. Yo, but for real, don't be surprised if Brunson puts the body on Holland. That's grown man strength right there. Enjoy the fights.